The Army football team on the practice field Tuesday getting ready for Saturday's game against Georgia Southern. Following practice, we caught up with Black Knights fullback Anthony Atkins, linebacker John Rhattigan, and head coach Jeff Monken, who's going up against the team he was head coach at before coming to Army in 2014.
Oh, I'm excited about this game, to play my old school that I have such a fondness for. But you know, really, we're just trying to get better. I don't feel like we played particularly well on Saturday against Tulane, and a lot of it had to do with them. They got a talented team, well-coached team. They did a nice job against us and just beat us. So we got to bounce back and try to get better.
Honestly, the keys are just continue to be physical and just playing faster. I mean, we've seen last week we got beat up a little bit up front, back in the back, so all over the board. So we're really just focusing on being physical and playing faster. It's been the same as it has been always. The stuff that we have in, it works. So just don't think that what we have is not going to work for us. Just keep pushing that envelope and just keep going.
I think we had a good focus today, and that's a taste in our mouth that we do not want. And so we're fortunate to be playing this weekend and to get after it again and have an opponent. Anytime you play in college football in this day and age with coronavirus going on, we're thankful.
It's Army and Georgia Southern on Saturday, a noon kick time from Mikey Stadium, airtime across the Army Sports Network, 10 a.m. with the Army Football Tailgate Show. With the Army football team, for Night Vision, I'm Rich DeMarco.